Good evening friends, I am Mr. God, welcome to my channel. Today I will teach you very fantastic, very beautiful rand formula. How can you use rand formula? By using it and how you can trace the rank and positions, first, second, third positions in class. Okay, let us start my dear friends. It's a table. I created it, and now I'll do it. Please take care. We will use here the rand formula. Okay, friend. Equal to rand bracket clause. Then enter. Now it's appeared. Okay. We will grab it from here, then highlight. Okay, friend. Then highlight. Now we will go back home. It's our rand numbers. Rand. It's a names in Hindi. Names in Hindi. Okay, friend. Now we will trace the rank. Okay. Who is having the first position? Who is having the last position? Every position will appear for every student. Okay, friend. Now, formula rank formula equal to rank. Rank EQ, then press tab button, enter here number, this number, comma, and use reference this this entire column. Okay, then comma, and now here 0 for descending and 1 for ascending. We will use here the 0 bracket clause, then enter. Okay, friend. Now select it and press 2 times. Click here 2 times. 1, 2. Okay. Now number positions appear. Now we will see who got the first position in our class. Then we can use here the match formula equal to match this one lookup, this one match formula, this no this one. Who got the first position, we'll write down the head who got the first position, comma 1, comma select entire column of rank. Enter column. Okay, friend. Then exact match 0. Write down here 0. I'll tell again equal to match position, first position. Who got the first position? Right here, the first position. Then select each column of rank. Entire column. Okay. Then cipher enter. Means 39. Who is in 39 line? 39 means 37 minus 2, having the two rows are blank. This one, Mr. Raju Kumar Yadav is in first position. Really, he is the very good boy. He is the really really very good boy, or he will become something the very good citizen of our country. Mr. Raju Kumar Yadav, he is very good boy, God bless him. Now the second position, who achieved the second position? We use the same formula equal to match second position, second comma where this rank columns, we choose the entire column, comma 0 for जीरो फोर एग्जैक्ट मैच, जीरो फोर एग्जैक्ट मैच जीरो लगाइएगा, पुट ए वेयर जीरो एंड देन क्लोज द क्लोजेट, ओके एंटर इज 55, हु इज इन 55 सीरियल, लेट अस सी 55 मीन्स बोलेगा तो 55 मीन्स दिस वन 53, ओके 55 सीरियल 52 53 आवर्स, ओके देन लेट अस गो बैक होम नाउ अगेन थर्ड पोजिशन, हु अचीव द थर्ड पोजिशन इक्वल टू मैच थर्ड पोजिशन कोमा फ्रॉम वेयर रैंक चूज एंटायर कॉलम कोमा देन जीरो एंटर 52, ओके फ्रेंड्स हु इज इन 52 सीरियल 52 मीन्स दिस वन शिवम, शिवम हैविंग थर्ड पोजिशन, वेरी गुड लेट अस गो बैक होम नाउ वी वॉन्ट टू सी द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन्स हु गोट सच पोजिशंस, ओके फ्रेंड्स नाउ वी विल यूज द फार्मूला इंडेक्स फार्मूला विच इंडेक्स फार्मूला इक्वल टू इंडेक्स we will choose the name of the students here either in Hindi, okay we will choose Hindi, okay English comma then match formula again first position kyunki we want to know the persons who is in six who is the row in 66 row, okay first position then rank we will choose entire column of rank here comma then exact match zero then enter then again break clause then enter Muskan is in first position now is 65 then and go and 65 this one the 65 and 63 hours and row 65, okay friend 60 first position then go home again now who is in second position now they are changing, okay suppose I am pushing F9 again and again they will change now here is the Chandni first position press shift F9 Vikas first position Preeti first position, okay friends because it's only the random numbers, okay we can change the random number by pressing shift F9, okay friend now who is in second position now use index formula choose the entire column of the students comma then match which position second position comma where rank choose the entire column of the rank comma then exact match zero okay bracket close in two time then enter it's Rehan student, okay now who got the third position equal to index use the index match, okay friend then choose the entire column of the student's name B comma then match match, match third position, comma, third position, comma, then entire column of rank, then comma, now exact match, zero, zero, bracket close again two times, because one this one and one this one, bracket into bracket close in two times, then enter friends, now Manvi. Now we can change it again and again by push by pushing shift F9. F9. Dekho, see here, Babi Ahir were first now. Now again push the F9. Kuldeep. Lavkush Kumar, Yadav, Megha, Anjali, Ridhi, Aarti, Khushbu. We can change it because we use here the rent formula. Friends, how you feel by seeing this my video? Please, if you like, please like my video and subscribe my channel. And please don't miss to push the bell icon. Thank you. Thanks, friend. Thanks a lot. For watching my video.